Hey guys, what's going on?
I've been looking forward to this one.
Nice guys, you know, this is XCW Wrestling Evolved Warriors, Season 6, Episode 281.
The following is Schedule 4-1-4, making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jordan.
You look at this competitor, they may not be the most beloved by the WWE Universe, but there are a few superstars on the roster who are as respected in the back as them.
Could your bias be showing any more, Saxton? You hate to admit a fact that paints a superstar in a positive light. We get it. You pick favorites.
So you're starting off the episode with
he has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
Are you guys ready?
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 227 pounds, Joshua Martinez.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but he's taking on a superstar with a mean streak a mile wide. I know, I wouldn't want to be in the ring with this guy.
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson.
Half Nelson chicken wing into a face buster.
It around. Oh, what a neck breaker. Turning it around into a butterfly suplex.
Oh! Face buster!
Into the quick cover. Forces the shoulder up.
Still early goings here for these men.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Suplex!
Hooked up.
Great power!
Inverted suplex!
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Whiplash, neck breaker.
Tremendous quickness with a leg sweep.
Locks in the gut wrench. Sights set on the top rope. Sky high. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Down he goes. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Lift on the shoulder.
This one is done.
Try to end it.
Here is your winner, Jordan.
They went the extra mile in this win.
I agree. What a win.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight. Yeah, now we're talking.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Westbrook, Maine, weighing in at 237 pounds, Anthony.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Anthony and Jeff Morgan. Now, we have to fight with us.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Things are about to get good.
And his partner, representing the crew from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 233 pounds, Jeff Morgan.
You know, for how polite and respectful this person is, the crowd sure isn't returning the favor.
They are wearing their disdain on their sleeves.
Well, I think it's a real shame. Here's a competitor who goes through all the trouble of putting up a friendly facade, and the WWE Universe just wants to tear him down for being a little mean.
Could learn a thing or two about the value of running and hiding.
Yes, the value of being a coward.
That's it.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone.
Weighing in at 275 pounds, the Nonstop Impact Underground Champion, Robert Jackson.
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Paying it back with their own counter.
Clear message.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
for Nelson.
Slam!
Big splash!
He's absorbed some damage already.
Powerless position to be in right now.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Control.
Big boot.
He's taking some good hits.
A roundhouse kick.
Oh, man. What a knee strike.
Setting it up. Oh, this is going to be nasty.
Forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off. You can tell he's firing.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Does he have a win in hand now?
The cover.
And
what's going on here?
Ah, oh, some taunting going on.
You know, I can't say I'm surprised.
One of the best superstars around.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the Tough Guys from Annapolis, Maryland. Weighing in at 246 pounds, Trevor Tyson.
I don't know if there are any more sanctimonious and self-righteous superstars in all of WWE than this one right here.
And here I thought you appreciated talent that are all about following the rules. Way to flip-flop.
It's not about that, Corey. They hold everyone to an impossibly high standard. It's almost hypocritical.
Thank you, Michael. This game. I turn to you because if we win, the match will be defeated.
We are about to see something good.
See you next time.
And his opponent, representing the Crew, from Milwaukee, Minnesota, weighing in at 259 pounds, Brian Edwards.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
Focus of this matchup here, and that's to secure the win at any cost.
But you cannot overlook his opponent, as intense as they come. Not exactly the superstar you want to be standing across the ring from, but unfortunately, he already is. Into the neck breaker.
Tying up both of their opponents' legs.
Oh, snap! Right. Oh, saw it coming.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
He goes for the cover. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Very soon to be going for a pinfall.
Draining was that. Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? Oh man, what a nasty STO. From the top, look out below. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And pull in tight. Side suplex.
Oh, ouch. Kick.
Uh-oh.
He's got him scouted.
Lining it up. And a right hand to the jaw. My goodness.
The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. Slides him back to the mat. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Butterfly suplex.
Oh. He's going for it all.
Lift off. Their way out of that one.
Front neck lock and knee left after knee left.
Oof.
Here is your winner, Trevor Tyson.
And the celebration's underway.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.
Enough to just ring the bell and officially get this match started.
Tensions have boiled over and we haven't even started the thing.
Well, clearly the advantage goes to the one who initiated the attack.
Of course, the other superstars should think about asking to have this match rescheduled. There's no way they can compete.
The tensions between these competitors almost completely disrupted this match.
But now these superstars look ready for even more action.
This match is a powder keg, ready to blow. Emotions are running very high between these superstars.
Well, that's one explanation for the unchecked violence we witnessed before the bell.
Is now against him.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
And he sends him into the corner. Clothesline in the corner. This match grinded him down a little. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Moved at the right time.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Clotheslines.
Good lord.
So effective.
Huge boot.
Climbs back inside. Knew what was coming there. Forearm.
Oh, man.
Ooh.
Strikes with a kick.
Can't quite get there.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Got a forearm. Three drop kick.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Here's the cover for the win. He gets the kick out after the one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Saving us from having to sit through that. He's got him in the crosshairs.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Back of the neck, what a blow.
Good night.
We've seen how this all started, and it seems to escalate with each week.
The coals were lit, Saxton, and those flames have been stoked.
Uh-oh. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Ooh, backhanded.
Was ready for that. Precarious position here.
Electric chair to the face buster.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Gut-wrench suplex! Ooh! He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Can be very lonely up on the top.
Yeah, but you gotta come down hard. Suplex!
boot.
He's taking some good hits.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, setting them up. Canadian Destroyer.
It's all academic at this point.
Shoulders down.
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
Touching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof. This could be big.
Some serious adversity and still coming out on top.
This is a well-earned win, no question there. Toughness was on display in this one.
A moment of pride here, beating the odds and coming out on top.
I'm sure the whole WWE universe is a little...
All right, guys, we are back. We got ourselves a one-on-one title matchup here. And
the following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring, representing the Union from
Here we go, guys. The main event.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 269 pounds, Connor Daniels.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Come on, what else is new? A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And his opponents, first, representing the Blood Brothers, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 239 pounds, the ultra-violent Zone World Champion, Mason Carlos.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. The champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight. This guy is the real deal.
And from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Brandon Stevens.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
A very dynamic kind of match here in this triple threat.
Incredible how just adding one competitor to a match can change a superstar's entire form of fighting. It totally alters their balance.
Go from one opponent to two. You have to attack twice as hard and play defense twice as much. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring. Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Answering back makes him pay with a counter.
Full now.
Uh-oh. Interrupts the offense with a clubbing strike.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Vicious right forearm.
A straight jacket. What are they looking to do here?
Into a neck breaker.
Springboard misses the target.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
He's lost some of his wind now. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. And he's able to counter. Shoulder up in time.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
The power of a gut-wrench suplex. Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Set in, set up.
Oh, no.
Powerbomb. A rope step. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Stop. That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Punching their way out of that one.
Punch lands. Down across the neck. He steps foot in the ring again. One back to the ring now.
Oh, no. How do you pull this off? I have no idea, but we're about to see it.
Just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.